Good evening. How's my darling doing tonight? I hope that you're alright. I wouldn't want my precious hero feeling uncomfortable. You know, I had this entire room redone just for you. Keeping you in my dungeon would have benefited me in the long run. But I couldn't stand you being down there all by your lonesome. I've been thinking more and more about your comfort. I wonder, is there anything I can do in here to make it a bit more livelier for you? Perhaps I can get you new sheets. These ones seem quite a bit aged. There's no reason for you to sleep on something that's been here for thousands of years, even if they are fluffy. You'd be so much happier with something new, right? Who doesn't like new things? My angel, there's no need to be so humble. I want only the best for you. Only the best. So, did you miss me? I couldn't help but stop in because I miss you. Being Queen Mother is so very hard. My dragon babies are so needy and hungry. They smell your despair, and I have to stop them from bursting in here just so that they could devour you. But don't worry your pretty little head. Things always work out for me. There was a group of cute mortals that came into my castle. I don't know where they came from or how they got in, but I think they came looking for you. I wonder why. I mean, it's not like you're in danger or anything. But that doesn't matter anymore. I get rid of them. I honestly hope they keep sending soldiers. My babies won't go hungry anytime soon. But anyway, I won't bore you with the details. Can you guess what? I got you a gift. I thought you'd like it. Well, you know. I didn't want to come to you empty-handed. What kind of wife or queen would I be if I didn't provide? It's a small box. You deserve it. Open it. Go on. Ta-da! Isn't it cute? It's a necklace. Go ahead. Put it on. I enchanted it for you too. I forged it myself with my flame breath ability. There's even a red charm, you see? I did this to showcase how much I love you. Ah. You look so good in it. So charming. So beautiful. I can't take my eyes off of you. You look so delicious. I could just eat you up. I'm joking, of course. Or am I? I'm so funny. Anyways, the necklace provides some quality of life options that you might like. That being increased health, durability, and recovery. But it also has one more thing. A marriage vow. If you look closely, you can see the status effect. The spell I put on it is called Until Death Do Us Part. If anything were to happen to me, you'd die too. Why? You're so silly. Why should one of us be able to walk the planet if the other isn't here? That would be so cruel. It hadn't even crossed my mind until I thought of the possibility of another hero coming here. One that's stronger than you. See? Look. This red charm in the middle. It's kind of hollow. And on the inside, there's blood. It's the blood of your party members, your friends. What? What's that face for? Ugh. I mean, I would have sealed it with my own blood, but I don't want to ruin my perfect skin. You see, you're my strong hero. You're the strongest mortal to pick up a weapon. So, it pains me to have thoughts that doubt your strength. But you can never be too safe. Besides, our love triumphs any danger that may come our way. Yes, I know that you love me too. If you didn't, you would have taken matters into your own hands and probably game-ended yourself by now. You want me just as much as I want you. Do you see how far our relationship has come? You've fought against me. You've resisted. You've lost. But eventually, you came around. You've become so much more docile. It's cute. It suits you. You're so beautiful. When you give in to me. Even if I do most of the talking now, you remind me so much of them. It's like they never left. I know it's hard. I'm the final boss of your adventure, and I ripped you away from that experience. You didn't stand a chance anyway. My angel, if you don't mind, can we cuddle together? I want to hold you. It helps me feel at ease. Why are you looking? looking at me with such reluctance. Don't you love me? My angel, cuddle with me. Now. That's an order. My angel is so good to me. You should know better than to upset your mistress. I'm proud of you for acting when you did. What a sweetheart. Do you feel my warmth? It's comforting, right? Inside of my body is a special type of flame. Fire magic that can't be found anywhere else. It's completely biological. So there's no means of replicating it. Only my offspring and I possess it. So go ahead, make yourself at home. Use my chest as your personal pillows. And even something that you'd like to squeeze from time to time. Whatever makes you feel better. You know, someone who's known for being in battle, your skin is marvelous. It's almost perfect in every way. And I mean it. I truly do. I could take my claw and run it across your cheek, and there's no sign of bumps or abrasions. And your hair, so soft and fluffy. I can play with it forever. It's almost like having a pet. This is why I can't lose you. You are everything. You're so lovely. So, so lovely. You're the hero. But here you are, being held by me in such a fun and loving way. It's almost like you are meant to lose to me. It sure feels that way. If anyone were to take you from me, I'd kill them. I'll burn them to ashes with my rage, and I'll let my children feast on their bones. I'll do it for as long as I can. Mortals have such a short lifespan, but I've been here for centuries. I won't be going anywhere anytime soon. And neither. I'll find a spell that will extend your lifespan, and I'll cast it over and over and over and over and over again. be together forever, or we will die together. Tell me that you're mine. Tell me. I'm yours as well, Angel. I love you so much. More than anything in this world. More than you can imagine. Here, look up at me, my angel. You taste sweet as well. Oh, so perfect. To kiss you more often. Let me stop. Once I get going, I can't be stopped. Trust me. You're getting tired, aren't you? That's fine. We can sleep together. I need you to maintain your health for me, okay? I need you to eat, drink, and sleep on time. Don't worry, I'll be here to remind you.